Here's a cool one. Paul Walker's brothers say they are open to playing him in the next Furious movie. As you know, Caleb and Cody Walker helped finish filming Furious 7 after Paul's death, having his face superimposed on their bodies. Now, his character is still alive and is mentioned twice in the 8th movie. Vin Diesel says he plans to end the series at number 10, and if asked, Paul's brothers say they would gladly help complete his legacy.